underway very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Feyenoord against Reading. I'm Peter Turing.
It's got to be the little chief, Javier Mascherano. Uncompromising and ready to tackle anything that moves, and he does so with tenacity and grit. It shouldn't take long for him to make his mark.
Chance! Jackson Martinez, off the post! Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And he's through on goal! He's come up against the brick wall there. Good run through the middle, but he needs support. Can he score? Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Sure, ah, he looks good.
Jackson Martinez!
Captain! Ooh. Future fucking ball boy. He wouldn't get a game for Scotland. Do you know what didn't he sell it for me is the fact that he was hailed as the next Thierry Henry.
It's Martinez. They are
aye, I know it's different. It's difficult, eh?
Goes for it. It's anyone's ball. And he gobbles up the chance. Oh, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Oh, his goal-scoring celebrations are going to be cut short. The flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't spot it straight away.
He's coming back in January.
Side. Nothing doing. Aye. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Obviously not.
He's made certain that won't get through. Well, they could break here. He's off on a marauding run. Goes for it!
Bobby Roberto Carlo.
Who's going to get there? It's Sturridge!
Oh, Zen.
Really well taken.
Fucking hell. That was brilliant.
That's no fluke. It's what he was there for. Players like this fella almost
get
have
it buried.
A sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
I loved the chip, that was beauty.
Out to the flank. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Absolutely outstanding Daniel Sturridge!
Goal, Nick.
A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you...